We still have two heats left for the women's 4x4 and the men's 4x4, and then we'll have our awards presentation. And if you're not sticking around for the awards, we thank you for coming. We want to make sure if you have any trash in your area to help our custodial staff by throwing it in the garbage cans. We have recycling bins throughout the stadium. Turn them in as quick as possible. Get those relay cards turned in. Thank you. Team scores updated for the women through 20 events. 13th place, Colorado Christian with 1. 12th place, Fort Lewis with 12. 11th place, Colorado Springs, 14. 10th place, South Dakota Mines with 14.5. 9th place, Metro State with 17. 8th place, second call for the women's 4x400-meter relay. Second call, women's 4x4. Please turn in your relay cards. Anybody that doesn't need to be in the infield, please leave the infield. It's only for the athletes getting ready for the 4x4. Again, we need you to clear the infield if you're not racing in the 4x4. Thank you. Third and final call for the women's 4x4. Third and final call, women's 4x400 meter relay.